welcome back, GTA Online. Oh, Lester's calling.
Listen, give me a shout if you ever want to do a bounty. It's an easy way to make some money.
He said I can do bounties. So we came back to the house after some carnage, and we decided to take out the pink rocket.
Dude, look, I'm standing on your car. I just put foot...
Hey. I was going to see if I could... Look, I have pink smoke. Do you have pink smoke?
No.
You gotta go, dude. That if we could have survived that 5-star, dude, that would have been so awesome.
Oh, yeah. Like, you don't want to wreck this thing, do you?
No, I've wrecked it plenty of times. You just insure it.
Whoa!
Tight streets. Dude, should we go to the military base?
Yeah, man. I want 5-star, and I want to... You know what I think we should... If we can get a heli...
Yeah.
We should bring a heli really close to the military base... Bring it in and then go to the hills and get rid of it. I want to see if that gives us lots of points. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Where's that military base?
I think this is it right here. That's like the tunnel. I just went through the tunnel.
Okay.
Whoa, we're going.
This thing is fast, eh?
We're going in the pink machine, dude.
It's funny that I chose my car as pink as well. It just looks cooler.
They look cool, man.
The pink lipstick.
Oh, yeah,
no point in wrecking it before we get there.
Oh, we're going to do plenty of wreckage when we get there.
Look at all the backfire whenever it keeps firing, eh? Oh. You have to do some repairos.
Dude, this thing's good, man. It handles, and I don't even have any handling kits on it yet. When you get like in single player, dude,
yeah.
I had cars that had everything on them. They are ridiculous. They like stick to the ground. The brakes are instantaneous. It's just craziness.
Crazy. Is that your horn?
Yeah.
Wow, what's going on? Why is everyone killing people?
They want my pink rocket.
They're doing a lot
tractors!
Of
tractors.
Awesome sauce. Don't. Whoa. Yeah, you need to like if you get a handling kit on this thing, it would be beast.
Dude, it drives pretty good.
Oh, that's it there, eh? Oh my god, that's not even annoying at all.
What? Dude, it's not annoying.
Whoa.
Now we're going to have to jump this thing into the base.
What? Is there going to be a heli in there?
I don't know. Dude, there was... You know what? At night, there was military helicopters at the regular airport. Those are the two things I blew up.
Yeah. Do you think you're going to be able to make it in?
I don't know. We're going to crash this thing.
Oh, jeez Louise, what are you doing?
What happened?
Come on, man.
What? Is that the wrong side of the road? Oh, there's my first hit.
No, you hit slightly before. It was a small
Did you see
damage.
The pink slide?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude, you ready to go in?
You got pink in your tires?
You ready to go in or what, bro?
Yeah. There's a police army helicopter.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Oh, you went flying in, dude.
On the wheels? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Four stars.
Come on. You gotta find a heli, though, dude. No heli. Jets. More
tank?
Jets. Oh, no.
Oh, no, dude. Tank. We got tank, dude. Oh, that was so good.
You did a real good job, friend.
Oh, no. Hold on, I have to call the insurance company, dude. I gotta call the insurance
company. Come on. Ah, you! That almost got me killed.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of
service? Come on! Give us a good car.
I can do that.
Oh, man.
Oh, hi, lady. Look at you. You're a nice-looking lady. No, we need a decent car here, dude.
I'm calling my mechanic. Hold on.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
What, does this thing work?
I just called my mechanic, dude.
There.
Are you going for it?
Come on. You not hopping in?
Hold on a second. I called my mechanic.
Oh, has he not got back to you yet?
I'm going to watch you. You go for it. I'm going to stand here. You go for it. Oh, there's my car.
Oh, he's actually going to bring it back.
Yeah, dude. I claimed insurance on it, and I had my mechanic drive it out here. Jam!
Ah, dude, I just turned around and you couldn't see me, and you didn't see me either? You people are idiots.
Yeah.
Wow, man.
Did you make it?
I haven't even started yet.
Did you make it?
A bush friggin' turned me.
Oh no, same bush!
Yeah.
Awesome. I just got bushed.
You got bushwhacked.
All right, let's try it again. Both cars. We'll have to we'll run interference there for each other. You know what I mean?
On,
I need a little
on
bit more of a run though at it, I think.
All right, that's it. I'm going here.
Going in
this
hot.
Is it. Come on, come on. You gotta stay away from the bush. No bushes.
No bush.
Hey,
I helped you.
I
helped.
You did not help at all. Oh, no.
I helped.
Oh,
you're
it
in.
I made it in. You pushed me in.
You were too slow.
Dude, you made it.
All right. Stay safe, friend. I got to go make another run at it.
Hey,
are you in there?
Yeah, I'm in it. I'm in it to win it. Now, every time I've ever had one of these planes, it's never been... It's never been the right... Oh, shoot. Are they coming after me? Where are they? Dude, I don't even see them yet.
You have the stars?
Yeah, 4 stars, but no one's... Come on. I think I might have time here. Come on, hurry up and get in.
Oh, got him the lid, matey! Oh, jeez. Oh, my door just fell off. Oh, I just left my door there. It's like leaving your license plate. Oh, you got a plane.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, that's a tank!
That was a tank!
Dude, tanks are shooting at me.
Dude, I could not drive this thing. My life depended on it.
Another tank.
I switched my mouse to. Oh, shoot. What the deuce, man?
Oh, no! The tank, dude!
That
tank, my car's in there, dude. My car's in there.
Dude.
Oh no, we gotta go in there and get my
car. Are you gonna run me over? I don't think so. Stop! Alright, you don't want
to. Oh!
These guys are not stopping at all. Ow! Oh shoot, cluster. We got any decent cars?
This might make it.
That's
dude,
what I had
before. We need
before
to go get my car.
Oh shoot, that guy's shooting. What's he all mad for?
Who's, like, what is he, packing heat? That's not cool.
Like, you're gonna cause an accident, I'm gonna shoot you up real good.
Oh my gosh, this one's really slow compared to the other one.
Compared to the super pink lipstick?
To my Zentorno.
Zentorno. Oh,
alright, we're going
man.
For it. We're going for it now. We're in it to win it. This is it.
I couldn't even get that stupid jet out of there.
This is where it all happened. Dude, I was up on it and I got tanked.
Come on. Yeah. Oh,
yes.
Shoot. That's a double flip, a triple flip.
Yeah. Oh, wheel time in the city.
You're like a cat.
I'm curious like a cat. That's why they call me Whiskas.
Whiskas.
All right, dude, I need to go get my car. Oh, no. Is my car out of here? Nice.
Is it still here?
No, it's showing it's over at the impound, I think.
Oh, okay. There's a jet.
You getting this one?
Yeah. I'm out. Go. Get up!
I'm gonna run interference for you. I'm running interference for you, friend.
Yeah, except I don't even know how to drive this thing. Get in, you loser!
I'm running mad interference for you.
I got shot before I can even get in there. What a loser.
Dude, I'm running interference still.
All right, where is that? Where's that heli, man?
Dude, I'm still in here.
You're in it to win it?
Oh, they got helis in the air.
I'm going to take them out.
Take them out. Do you see them?
I don't have a lock. I don't have a visual yet, friend.
Locking. Engage. Engage.
Where are they? Where are they? There
we
go.
That's a tank.
One.
That's a tank to the left.
Come on.
That's a tank to the right.
Come on. Come on.
Jeez,
dang it.
Dude.
Those losers. They keep evading me.
Dude, you got... Oh, they're shooting. Get the fire truck. Why'd you stop me? Fire trucks. Oh, dude, the firemen are shooting at me.
I should have just got in here. You drew them away. I can't get a shot on them.
I'm coming back.
Did you die?
No, I'm doing loops on the, the runway, dude.
I gotta get another car to get in here, or else I'm never gonna make it in. Hey, simmer down. Dude, I will friggin' kill
Can
you.
Can I get out of here? Hey, what's this little area here?
That's no good. That's no good.
No,
come on.
This is a trap going in there.
Are you
dude.
Seriously still just...
I'm still in here, dude.
In it to win it.
Oh, I see. They're coming for me now. They got jeeps, though. They can't keep up, dude. They got no skills to pay the bills. They're shooting.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Are you in?
No. Oh, that's a military dude. Oh, shoot. The guy was pure military. He was not like an... Oh, he's in the military jeep. I should have known. Well, there's a lot of military jeeps around here.
No, that guy's
going
to shoot
over
me.
That
I ran him over. He should not be shooting me, you guys. I'm dead. That guy should not be shooting me. I told you... Oh, I'm in the cockpit, dude. I ran him over and he got up and shot me. Rude. Totally
rude. How do you feel about that? What do you feel about this, hey? You like shooting me last time? Is that what were you doing?
I think my car's at impound.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Is that impound?
Yes. Where's that guy shooting from? There's a lot of dudes here.
Who's shooting you?
Military. Oh, okay. That was right through the old chest.
Dude, we got to get back
what
in
you need,
there.
Boss? Some wheels?
I know. Where
I
are
can
you?
Bring them around.
Here.
Oh, my thing's impounded, dude. All right. I'll get the other car
it's
then.
On the way.
Dude, my car's impounded. I have to go to the impound to get it. Maybe you shouldn't drive your car to the military base.
Look at all these dudes, man. They're coming out here. They're like, what's going on here?
This is a military affair action and heat.
Why aren't you charging that guy? That guy just smashed through everyone.
Neener, 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 neener. All right, you want to ride?
Yeah, full show. Which one is this?
This is the free one that Allegheny.
Oh, yeah. Same one that I had, right?
Yeah. It's free!
It should work, though. It should get you
it
over.
It should be okay.
Whoa, yeah. Is that where you go back to get, like, a lot of speed?
Oh, yeah, dude. I want mad speed.
Angry speed. Come on.
Especially on cars like this. You need a run. You need a good run-up.
I can
run
hear it. You're still switching. There we go. Oh, spinny. Spin. Will it
no,
be
no.
time? Oh, no.
That's going to cost us. All right, here we go, friend.
Dude, I don't even ever have time to get that plane off the ground. I can't even get in it.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know. You got to...
It's dangerous.
If there's people right there is the problem. This guy ran over last time. All right, get out.
Yep, going.
I'm going to run interference right here.
No, he's still alive.
No,
he's
yeah,
still alive.
It's all right. He's shooting me. I got him again. You
okay.
Got it, friend. You got this one, dude.
Come on.
It's all
come
you.
On.
It's all oh. you.
Oh, that's a tank, though, dude.
Dude, oh, jeez. I just got
oh,
one
was
shot.
Off the town, dude.
Did you make it?
I was off the ground.
Oh, man. Your personal vehicle has been impounded by the cops. $250. Dang, dude. They're shooting so fast. Is those dude. Quads down there? They're not. I think you could... Oh, dude, we could steal a military jeep.
Do you think that will make it over, though?
Heli.
Where's... I thought there were quads down here before, weren't there? Where's that heli? You know what? I've had enough of you.
Dude, send help! I'm dead.
Dude, I thought I had RPGs, but I didn't.
I'm dead.
Oh, shoot. What? You're not gonna shoot me, are you?
Oh, I'm out of RPGs from the tank, dude!
Okay.
Oh, dude, we never went... Oh, we didn't go to ammunition after the, the helicopter thing.
Oh, shoot, you better...
Come on.
Shoot
I'll
them.
Take care of that guy. All right, dude. Let's do it. Is this thing fast enough?
I don't know. We're gonna find out, though. It's bushwhacking time. So we're gonna... Oh, no, this thing is definitely not gonna be fast enough.
Meriwether Security Consulting.
Look at this thing.
How can I help? Oh, dude. You could get a helicopter, boat, heli pickup, call mercenary... I want an ammo drop.
Certainly.
Come on.
An ammunition package has been dispatched. All
right, we're gonna go one run at it, but I'm pretty sure it's not gonna work.
Be sure to make it a secluded location.
Oh, here we go. Ah, helis.
Dude, Meriwether...
No! Ah!
Dude, Meriwether just dropped me some ammo right there. That's my ammo crate.
I'm dead. Get out. I'm dead or drive it.
You're dead?
No.
I'm not with him. I'm not with this guy. Oh!
Totally needed some ammunition. The RPGs would have been destroying those fools for days.
I dropped the ammunition package here, dude. I called Meriwether to bring me one. Should still be here. Dude, these guys are ruthless. They're just shooting innocent civilians. I'm not with him. I'm not with these guys. Wait, I saw my package down here. Where is it?
I will stand out on the map and be targeted as more lucrative prey. I don't care. Bring it.
Here it is. Ammo crate collected. Did it give me... Didn't give me rockets, though. Wait, I gotta call Meriwether again and see if I can get some rockets.
Okay, here we go.
You going for it?
I'm going to see if I can with this piece of crap car.
Consulting. What can I do for you?
Oh, they can't... They can't
Goodbye,
drop
then.
Rockets. That's rip.
Oh, no!
Did you make it?
No.
What the deuce? Oh, dude, a Porsche just went by. That would have made it.
What the deuce is going on here?
That guy's like, ah, whatever. Take my car.
This guy, I still got a star on me, do I?
You do?
Oh, no, I don't. Where'd you go?
I mean, I just got a car right now.
You're down the road? I wish there was quads. Do you think the quads are fast enough or no?
I looked. I never see him spawn.
Whoa!
That was me.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes!
Totally
got
the,
oh, we got this.
Totally redeemed.
All right, dude, I'm in. Get in here. I need backup.
I do not know how I'm going to get in there. Oh, is that you in the jet or no?
No. I'm in a car.
Come on.
That's a tank.
Man.
I'm dead. Oh, insta-tank. Okay, you can't... The tanks come out of the hangars, so that's not the way you want to go. You don't want to go via the hangar route.
Yeah, but isn't that where all the things are?
No, there's two that sit out that face the hangars, and then there's two next to the hangars.
Why do I not? Hey, what are you guys shooting at me for?
Why,
what did I do?
Are those guys still mad at you? Are you? Where are you?
Oh my god. Oh, shoot. These guys are good. Oh, they're shooting at you now.
What the deuce? What did I do? Oh, run over. Oh, snipe, dude.
Sniper.
Sniper.
Okay, this thing should be fast enough.
Neener. You got to get a good run at it, though.
Oh, I went way farther down than I normally would.
Okay. You got this, dude. You got this on lockdown.
Come on. Down the hill. Give me some speed.
There's a little bit of traffic down here, dude.
No, you loser!
Did that guy just run into you?
What the deuce, man? Dude, I had a great speed going too.
Oh, sniped again! What the dealio? Why are these cops so mean, dude?
They're ruticus.
What did I do?
Oh, no. Not off the road. We're not going into the water.
That's what we need right there.
Come on.
You got a good run at it?
Oh, that guy. Oh, no, you idiot! Oh, come on! Oh, no, I'm in that bad area, dude.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no, dude,
I stole the Jeep! They're mad!
I got 2 stars, I'm not... Oh, no, no,
I have 3 stars, I'm in a military Jeep. These guys are pissed!
No. Can I not get in that thing?
These guys are pissed, dude, I'm a scape.
Dude, I can't. I'm, like, stuck in Never
Jeep
land.
Time in the city! Oh, they got a heli on me.
What's that guy? He's underneath?
Minus 50 bucks.
Here's a car. I'm at 4 stars. This is not good. Is that a tank? Please say it's not a tank.
4 stars with a tank.
Oh, shoot.
I'm on the beach.
I'm pretty sure that's a tank.
I'm on the beach.
I'm
going for a cruise on the beach. No, this guy's gonna see me.
No, it's just a cop. Go! Start it up, you loser!
Is he on the beach, too?
I'm in it right now, dude.
You're inside?
I'm in it.
Nice. Dude, I'm gonna get away. I know it. Oh, jeez, where do I go from here?
These guys are.
I'm gonna escape. Oh, dude. Oh, the water's... The ground is wet. Oh, jeez.
The ground is real. The ground wetness.
Oh, jeez.
Come on, keep going
around.
They'll
never find
me.
They found me.
Yeah, there you go, Mr. Military. You just got run over.
Oh, shoot. There's a heli, dude. The heli's real.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's lightning. What is this? The stoppy challenge, dude. I need to get to a motorcycle.
Perform the longest stoppy on a motorcycle. What is that? What's a stoppy?
Instead of a wheelie, a stoppy.
Oh, and you go in the front.
Yeah. Dude, I'm still on the beach getting chased by all these cops. Send help.
Okay, can I get out of here?
Send help. Huh!
Hey, that's not good. How do I get out of this?
I gotta get up here, because I gotta get rid of these stars and go get a motorcycle. Hoot! Oh, yeah. Oh, they don't know their own business.
I don't know how to get out of this stupid thing. I better
Oops,
find the tank.
That was me.
Get out.
All right, we got this. Motorcycle.
Oh, that's the tank.
They're waiting for me up here.
Oh, yeah, I'm in a lot of trucks
here. I only
see
one motorcycle up there.
There, I'm dead. Good. At least I can find a motorcycle. Dude, you can find one on the street, though. Can't you use one of those?
No, I don't think so. Where are these bikes at? There's one. Oh, there's one back there. Nice. All right, kill me right here, dude. Kill me. I got to go get a motorcycle.
Okay.
Somebody kill me. I need to go get a motorcycle. No?
Nobody?
Oh, sniped. Oh, jeez.
Meaty died. Did you get, like, wiped? Why did that not work? What? Who shot me? Oh, that was you. You're such a dude.
What are you talking about? I need to find a car, dude.
I was like, how would they shoot me? I didn't even have any stars. I had no star.
Oh, jeez, dude. I just got run over by a Staples truck.
You deserved it.
That could have been Office Depot for all I know. Dude, I need a vehicle. I need to go get the motorcycle, dude.
I know. I'm probably going after the same one.
Which one are
you
going north? We gotta get out of here. I'm going to go after this one up here. You want to ride? There's one north, one south. Oh, there's one north and one south. Go through the tunnel. There's one right down there.
Yeah. That's the one I have marked.
I'm going after the one up here.
Yeah. I figured you were going after that one. That's why I went for this one.
Motorcycle time in the city.
Okay. That's when you go on the front, right? When you do like a reverse wheelie.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Where's it? Oh, it's right there. I see it.
Event starts soon, dude.
Trying to get to the bike.
Come on, man. All right, I'm so here. Far away. All this rain, too, is making the roads all slippery. All
right, I'm on a bike with 1 second to spare.
Stopping, challenge huh? going. I got to figure out how to do that on the keyboard, though.
Yeah, it's probably... Maybe it's just the opposite. Wow, this is hard. That guy got 70? How do you get so much speed?
253 already, that dude.
Wow, dude, this is hard. I think you get up to full speed and then do it. I'm gonna try full speed here. Right, here we go.
What?
Wow.
How did you even do that?
It's full speed, and then I hit the brakes and push forward, so you'd like probably hit the brakes and hit either the control or the shift, maybe?
Nope, didn't work. Hold on. I got 3 minutes and 51 seconds to figure out
hill. Oh, dude, I might have the trick. Going down the hill.
Dang it. That's not it either. You gotta pull back at all?
Yeah, you do the opposite. You push forward, right? Instead of pulling back.
Oh, there we go. Oh, okay, got it.
Got it?
Yep.
That's not working at all. Oh, this doesn't work at all in the dirt. Oh, wasted. Wasted time and wasted days. Going back down the freeway. I thought maybe I could trick it and slide all the way down the hill.
Wow, how do you do? Do you have to, like, maybe let off your brake after?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, he just barely got past where I was, and I'm doing brake and forward the whole time. No, if you let off the brake, it drops. But you definitely need full speed.
Yeah.
2 minutes left.
Wow, okay, that's a bit tricky, eh?
I think maybe going down this little hill right here might be the ticket. No.
Shifting back? Is it? Maybe it's shift. Oh, yeah. I can do a little mini one.
Like, my best one was one of my first ones that I did. That's so weird. All right, we're going to try and go back down this hill. Ooh. Right, give me some speed. There's a jet flying over my head. Alright, right when we crest this other little hill here, we're going to try it.
Okay, 1 minute, 50 seconds left, dude.
Wow, dude, 70.3. It's so hard. Maybe they have faster motorcycles or something. Maybe there's different motorcycles.
I have no idea. Come on, where's the straightaway? Where's the straightaway?
Come on, Meaty. You can do this. Definitely better going down a little. This hill might be actually better right here. I don't know if I'll be able to get a run at this one, though.
Ugh, 156. That sucks.
Right here. Hold X when you let go all the way down. What?
Is that what you gotta do?
I don't know. It's hold X. Oh, gee. Yeah, I don't know what they're talking about. Hold X. What that is all about.
What the deuce? How do I do that, though? I don't understand.
It's weird. It's like I'm the max I can get is 75. You just end up losing all your speed. Unless you can feather the brake.
Yeah, maybe you're not supposed to do that super heavy, eh?
I'm doing a wheelie.
Come on.
Doing a mad wheelie right now.
No, I tried feathering and it doesn't. It immediately stops you, dude.
77. I beat my 75 that time.
Wow, dude. I can't get a long one at all.
Oh, dude. I got second.
Nice. Good. Good point.
6,500. Nice, man. Worked out. Wow. I like that. Those challenges are fun. I like those things, man.
They force you, and then when you get good at them.
All right, you guys, that's going to do it for this episode of the Indo Challenge. See you guys next time.
Later.